back at it. This time we're gonna talk about prefixes. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because if you can break down that word and know the meanings of the different components,
you're on to something.
Let's start with anti. Anti means against or opposite, like on the other side of it. Anti-war means you don't like to fight. Anti-social means you don't like to socialize.
You can't forget.
Anti-bullying,
it simply means
you'd rather be a friend.
Anti-violence means you appreciate peace. You got it right, no arguing please.
Just remember, anti means against or on the opposite side of it.
Next word, let's go.
A-U-T-O, let's go.
Auto means self. When you give an autograph, you write it by yourself.
Automatic means you don't really need anybody else. It'll start by itself. It'll start by itself.
Now C-O spells coat. It means together.
Coexist, co-worker.
We live and work together.
D-I-S means the reverse of something. For example, if you discontinue, you won't finish. You just gave a sample.
And when you disagree, you reverse the agreement that you had. And when you disconnect, you're no longer connected. It went bad.
E-X-T-R-A, extra, means outside or beyond. Like extracurricular activities are so much fun. Extraordinary people always here. Good job, well done.
Let's break it down, figure it out. Let's break it down, figure it out. Let's break it down, figure it out.
Now we know what the word is about.
Let's break it down and figure it out. Let's break it down and figure it out.
Let's break it down and figure it out.
Now we know what the word is about.
Now I-L-I-M-I-R all have the same meaning. It's not
irreplaceable,
not replaceable,
immovable,
it can't be moved from the spot. Now M-I-S spells miss, and it means wrongly, badly, or incorrectly.
So if I misspelled a word, I spelled it wrong,
so please correct me.
Let's break it down, figure it out. Let's break it down, figure it out. Let's break it down, figure it out. Now we know what the word is about.
Let's break it down, figure it out.
Let's break it down, figure it out.
Let's break it down, figure it out.
Now we know what the word is about.
Neo means new, and non means not or against. Pre and post are next,
but let's go back.
Neo,
N-E-O means new.
Non, N-O-N means not.
Neo, NATO, neo, soul, neo, liberal, let's go.
Non-advantageous, non-adventurous, non-important,
no.
Now we can learn pre and post.
Now we can learn pre and post.
Pre means before, and post